Welcome to start of episode 36, I believe, where we're going to finish reinforcing the bottom with some bullshit. Bottom should be good. Now we need to go get mining drills for this, as well as starting to clear our forested area for our rails. So power looking nice. So we definitely need not slowdown capsules, not combat shotgun, not dynamite, not motors, not flying shit. Miners and a copy of the rail blueprint. That'd be nice. No, I refuse to use that. My rails. Okay. Oh shit. Did that take them out? Oh no, we don't want to do that. I would like to make a copy of this. This one. Create a copy of this. Perfect. Okay. Now, get rid of the rails and get rid of the signal. And we'll change that to the RoboPort symbol. Shit. It's in the middle of the cliffs. We'll just work with this for now. Beautiful. Okay. So now we can go automate the RoboPorts. Oh, excuse me. And then we can. We really don't have any of those? Wow. Thank you. got more of those? Oh yeah, we do. Grab them all. Nice. Down here in productivity, these bitches. Nice. That's interesting. Oh, there's no coal. Tons of mining drills is what we need. Nice. Sure. It's a fucking fiesta. Here you go. Can we go productivity these boys? Because that's like the most. Hell yeah. Oh, we should have done that a while ago. That'll save our oil production. Get a couple motors too. I don't really want the oil to be stored like there. Gonna be like this. There we go. Work. There we go. That works. Works great. Sweet. Perfect. Perfecto. Yeah, you're not getting that. You're not getting that. Okay. What do we need to do to make this a reality? Okay, you need that, steel, and red. Okay. Oh my god, we need green circuits so bad. And we got a tank. Okay. There you go. It's working. Tank. Okay, we got a tank, boy. Fuck the explosive shell. We just need normal shell. Oh, it only takes. What? What? It just takes two more explosives? That's it? That's it? That's all it takes? Ooh, let's take a little sip of orange juice because it's in the morning. Okay. Nothing. We have enough engines. What are we missing? Red circuit. Tank. Okay. Working. That worked great. That worked great. Okay, right side relatively secure. Go for us. No. Still kind of making it. No cliff explosives available there. No, can't do that either. What about there? What about there? It's just a fucking disaster everywhere. There you go. Okay. It's working. Let's make some mining drills. This is what we should be working on now. More green. Sure, speed up. I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm okay. I promise. It is working. Expand Dong South. See how good that works, man? That works so good. Oh, what else can we put these in? Out of stone. Great. We need to go work on explosives. Okay. What does more damage? Okay. 200, 100. So it does 300 fucking damage. Okay. You have explosion resistance, but you also have physical resistance. So, physical explosion. Like, it just takes one more explosive. That's, like, not that bad. Let me Google this real quick. Okay. Factorio explosive or non-explosive tank shell. It's better against worms. Is physical, therefore it's better suited against worms, nests, and large spitters for their resistances against it. That's what I want it for. I don't really want it for the clearing capability, so I think we'll try that. Ugh. Try that and see how that goes. So, yeah. Add a recipe. Tank! Factory. Let's get one of these. Okay. Okay, what about five? What about four? Okay, let's add a recipe. A factory. Four. It's much more coal and shit. We don't have a lot of coal right now. We need to build a train. Should be good the rest of the way down. It's just not that good. It's just bad. It's just bad. I have decided that's just bad. You guys are working pretty well. Let's go make more mining drills. I guess we could start working on the fucking trains. Because how the F will this work? Range rails? Is this mine? Yeah, this is mine. There you go. Big boy. Big boy train. I need to go get some more stuff. Came down here to get stuff. I don't even fucking remember what I need to get. Okay, green circuit. That's what we needed. Shut up and get in me. All of them. Let's go get some more green circuit. There you go. Okay. Okay. Let's go figure out a train network, man. It's gonna be iron and what you call it? Drop. God damn, man. It's getting messy with this train network shit. Yeah, we definitely need to go up immediately. So that is what we're gonna do. Sure. Nice. It's working. Oh, that's working too. Good. 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 A little funny. I mean, that's annoying. Maybe I should have cleared that. Do I got my tank? Yeah, I do. Okay, let's go figure out the explosives. Steel. Great. Just one and one? That works. Hell yeah. Sure. I can get behind that. Kind of want it here. What do we need? Explosives. That just needs water only. But it needs sulfur. And then this needs that, so. Okay. Coal. Coal. You two need coal. Where are you going? Oh, okay, you're going over there. Perfect. Perfect. Excellent. That's why I built it here, because it's close to that fucking shit. Need some water, some Wawa. Go get some Wawa. Wawa's right here. Bam. Okay, we got explosives. Sweet. We got plastic. And now we just need some steel. Steel's not gonna be on the main line, so. Rough, dude. There we go. We got explosives, tank shells, metal feed four. Not explosive tank shells, just normal tank shells. One, two, three, four. Charcuterie, go away. There you go, man. What's that take? How long? 8 seconds? Jesus. Oh, that's working. I don't know what else to fucking do. I mean, I can do this. Get that jump started. But yeah, guys, we finished tank shell production, and we're going to go ahead and end this episode here. And in the next episode, perhaps we clear some heavy biter nests or something like that. But okay, guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.